This is the Women's Patagonia Nine Trails 26-liter pack. It's sleek, incredibly durable, and comfortable to wear. This thing will fit in on the trail, at the crag, and downtown. So it'll easily become your do-it-all pack. This pack may look unassuming, but it's technical. The back panel is molded and padded, and all the cutouts give airflow. The mono mesh is really cool. It's a squishy mesh that wicks really well, and what I like is how streamlined the back panel is. There are no doodads to get in the way. It's just straightforward and comfortable. The shoulder straps are padded along with the hip belt, and I love how the back panel just turns into the hip belt. It gives better load transfer than a minimal belt that's just stitched onto the pack. You also get bigger pockets up front as a result. The harness and hip belt are hard wearing, so they can take a beating. Access into the main compartment is through a large U-shaped zipper, so it opens up wide when you need a big opening. But the double zipper means you can just open a small segment to grab the littler items on top. There's a pocket hung on the inside and a sleeve for a reservoir or a small laptop. For a day around town, I'd throw my phone and my wallet in the front zippered pocket, my rain jacket in the stretchy pocket up front, and my coffee and water on the sides. There are straps to either compress the pack or to lash gear to the outside, and the whole pack is constructed of durable Cordura nylon ripstop. It's the perfect size for a long day hike, an afternoon of bouldering, or commuting to and from work every day. And it fits in anywhere. Find your adventure with the Patagonia Women's Nine Trails 26-liter pack. Thanks for watching. If you have additional questions about the gear you just saw, please feel free to visit backcountryedge.com and get in touch with me or one of our other gear specialists. We also have technical specs about that gear on the product pages of our website, and oftentimes we have bonus videos. If you like our channel, please subscribe.